The Istanbul Foundation for Culture and Arts has been hosting the city's theater festival since 1989. Let's take a look at what the foundation's brought to Istanbul during its long history.
The Istanbul Foundation for Culture and Arts has been working to enrich the city's cultural and artistic life since 1973. The foundation launched the first Istanbul Theatre Festival in 1989. After 2002, it became a biannual event, but since 2017, it's once again become a yearly festival. As an international occasion, it brings together Turkish and foreign theatre companies and dance groups. Classical, modern and contemporary productions are staged, enhancing cultural life in Istanbul. The Istanbul Theatre Festival, together with the Avignon Festival, the Athens and Epidaurus Festival and the Grec Festival, have formed the European Network of Mediterranean Festivals, also known as CADMOS. CADMOS carries out educational programs to provide opportunities for young artists and playwrights from different countries to attend festivals abroad. Every year since 1997, the Istanbul Theatre Festival presents two Lifetime Achievement Awards, one for the local artists and the other for international ones. With its educational programs, co-productions and themes related to social problems, the Istanbul Theatre Festival continues to open up new horizons in performance arts in Istanbul.
We have the director of the İKSV Theatre Festival, Leman Yılmaz, with us here in the studio today. Leman, tell me a bit more about the background of the theatre festival and where it's come to today.
Oh, okay. Istanbul Theatre Festival is one of the festivals of organized by Istanbul Foundation for Art and Culture. And as you know, we have four main festivals and two biennials in the season. Istanbul Theatre Festival was began to organize in 1989 for the first time. It was an annual festival till 2000, but after the 2000, they decided to organize every 2 years. So between 2002-2016, it was a biennial.
So why did they decide to make it every
year? Because the theater festival, theater make the theater is based on the production, and production is a high cost level for the budget and everything. And in economic crisis in 2000 in Istanbul, in Turkey, so the production budgets and everything, so they decided to organize in order to balance the budget and everything. And after 2002 till 2016, it was a biennial. And now in February, because we wanted every time to begin again annual festival, because our audience also, they wanted to see every year the festival.
So we're going to start seeing it every year. Tell me a bit about the highlights that we're going to see in this year's edition.
This decision is very important, because we decided in March to organize again every year the festival. So 21st edition of the festival is based on mainly six foreign international production and 13 local productions.
How does İKSV choose which productions they're going to use in the theater festival?
Not İKSV, but the artistic directors of each festival, we are choosing the productions. So for the theater festival, it's very important to see on the stage, because it's not like the film. You know, it's a three-dimensional production. So and mostly I traveled to the festivals and I see the productions on the stage, and we decide together with our team, my team, to the productions, to invite to Istanbul Theatre Festival for the international productions. But for the local productions, we have open call for the local productions, and we have very important discussions, and we decide together with the companies and artists which productions will be in the festival program.
Wow. So the festival is starting on November the 13th. It was a pleasure having you on our show today. Thank you so much, Leman.
Thank you. Thank you, too.